to get back into the swing of it after not playing it for 2.5 weeks. Hey, Drake in 2018, man. I just saw it. Thanks for following. Starting June 27th, I'll be pretty much every day from 4 to midnight. So, June 27th, that's when I'll start doing this full time. Right now, I'm just doing it at my girlfriend's apartment while she's at work. And she doesn't have amazing internet. So, that's fun. Part of the reason why I'm not doing ranked right now is because of how bad it is. Like, I'll have good times when my FPS is like 100 and something, and then I'll have other times when my FPS drops like 20 or 16. So I'm just trying to have fun right now. Draco, if you manage to sign up with Revelo to earn Zinni during these games, we'll go ahead and just, you've seen me play a little bit, but you haven't really seen me in mid or top lane, so go ahead. If you've earned any Zinni, you can bet 5 is the minimum, I believe, right now, and put what you think I'm going to go this game as mid lane. I run these contests pretty much every time I play. So, see, I made a mistake. I meant to put Zed, but I wasn't paying attention. So, rip playing Zed. So, I'll probably play LeBlanc or Soul. We got 2 tanks. A Twitch jungle, that'll be interesting. I don't want to play against Ahri either. Let's see. Probably gonna ban Lissandra just because I don't like playing against Lissandra. It's not that I don't like playing against her, I'm just annoyed by her. I don't know. You know what? It's been a while. I'll do Ekko mid. If I can manage to get it.
It's not how much time you have. It's how you use it.
It's been a while since I played that there Ekko.
Hey, what's up? Give him. We're hitting the road on our Us in the Night tour with Pop Evil and Red Sun Rising, starting August 25th. Tickets and VIP packages are on sale now. Click the link below and get your tickets to the best rock show.
Let's just go ahead and give him my top AP masteries, because I still have magic resist and stuff in there. As well as some cooldowns. And I'll give him my AP mid lane. And it is set up for people that use mana.
Slipping out. I remember your eyes were so.
So where are you from, Draco? What games do you like to play? What do you like to do?
An eligible Galaxy device and get a free Gear VR virtual reality headset.
Seems like yesterday when a nigga had no love. Seems like yesterday when a nigga had no bucks. Seems like yesterday when the world gave no fucks. Yesterday, and today, I wait.
They bitches know I'm the man. After the breakup, I gotta be started undercover prodigy. I've been in counseling sermons and churches, but still they can't get these fucking demons out of me. What's my philosophy? How'd I get the world to rock with me? How'd I get this killer following? How'd I go from being no one in Panorama City to being famous and boggling? Everyone's mine. I don't go to bed as early. I be up all night up until 7:30 in the morning. My legacy's legendary. You won't ever catch a nigga stepping dirty. I know God has got me. I don't ever worry.
Time to start some trouble.
I don't revive my whole plan. Fuck the matrix, I had to break it. And now I'm the program. You won't ever guess me bowing down in the eyes of no man. Why should I be codependent?
I do my own stunts.
I'm the golden ticket. This is my show and you don't get no admission. You won't survive a head-on collision. Man, I'm so committed. I done broke a business. What's the business?
MIdlane Ekko. Played Ekko earlier today, top lane. I started off the game at like 0-3, then got a kill and be like 0-3. I'm sorry, I ended up like 1-3. I was like 1-5. Then I got like 4 immediate kills and got to 5-5. And I think I finished the game at like 7-5 and something. I was playing against Irelia in top lane, so it was not a fun day for me early game.
My life isn't the same, why would it be? I got haters who think it so crookedly. I'm fed up, I said fuck it and took a leap. Now I'm killing shit, my nigga, look at me. A boss in the building, got niggas crying steady, calling they villains. I'm like a deadly roaming dog in the villages. Fuck them all if they involved with the villain. I shit on anything you thought was appealing. I hope you're eating with the paid increase. I'll be feasting.
So, I need to set up a page on my runes for attack speed, attack speed AP.
Hold up, partners, where you make a cheese, nigga? I'm a reinventor, 818. God damn it, I'm sorry, I had to stunt. Sometimes I'm a massive cunt. I clown niggas and I laugh a bunch. Dog shit when I grab my nuts. I'm DMing all the ratchets. Lust. My story doesn't
happen. Never see this coming.
Now I'm back for lunch. I pack a punch. Get back to chunk. You probably had the hunch. I do best and I'm mad.
Heads up!
Man, I couldn't see myself up in the trench. I just had to give it 100%. Man, I couldn't remember myself knowing all this time I've been on this planet. It wasn't for shit. Shout out to all the fans who've been holding me down ever since day one.
I'll help you this time. Duck. Should've walked away. Look out! Don't blink! Good a time as any to act reckless.
I'm trying to put up an 18, nigga. I'm not looking over an 18, like, bitch, I'm not.
how we say hello in Zaun.
Seven to seven on CS, I'll take that. Let that wave push back up.
We'll do it the hard way. Think fast. Go. I could make this.
Executed. Oh, Twitch. Twitch. I had faith in you, man. Kind of, sort of.
Keep pushing me.
She left the big raptor. That's interesting.
Heads up! Time is not on your side. Come get me. Look out. Think fast.
It's me.
Don't blink. Go.
Well, I'm out of mana now, so I'm just gonna try and clear this wave. Did he really just smite the canyon minion?
Never look back. I need to rethink a couple things. I wish I stayed here. My pasts have a way of catching up.
Man, I haven't even had a chance to ignite her yet.
I owe them nothing. I like hitting you. Welcome to Zaun. Look out.
Love my Thunder Lord. Croc again.
Step right up. Come on. Show me something new. Cat.
Sad panda.
Think back.
If I would have ignited her, she probably would have died. Like, I almost guarantee.
There are always consequences. Last chance to be anywhere else.
Are we old school?
Yep.
Cutting edge.
double yeah. And if you want to know how to help get the best performance out of your car or truck, know this. We're Texaco. And not to brag, but we were the total
brain. I don't really have the health to want to try and go in. The unbeatable so, Texaco, I'm just going to back and it removes continue working on my Scepter.
Losses left behind by lower quality gasoline after just 4,500 miles. Texaco with
potions.
Old school.
Never had luck.
Performance.
Never
classic
needed
it. Miss. Texaco with Texaco. Driving.
I feel no pain.
To a new career. Your exciting career as an electrician.
Timo
it's
ran for
edge
his minions. That's
in your
funny.
Hands and places you in one of the most in-demand occupations in the country. It all starts at IEC. IEC's students are taught through apprenticeships, which allow you to learn in class and state-of-the-art labs, then immediately apply your skills at
all
a
out
of
warnings.
Job.
Best
the masks of the kindred seek you.
You graduate debt-free. Get started at IEC by
heads
visiting
myelectriccareer.com
or click the banner.
An ally has been slain.
Come, Captain. I'll help you this time. Done. Get over. No one keeps you down. So sick and so torturous, but jamming the door seat. So open your eyes, bitches, you better.
Look out!
I could make this hurt less.
They feeding you horse shit. They bitches distorted. Leave them dead in their Porsches. There's voices inside.
No, well,
run them down.
Step right up. Every second matters. Keep pushing me. I'd rather make mistakes than make nothing at all.
Who's next?
Everyone.
Here's something that won't wash off.
Not quit until it's right.
That's a good trade.
Go! Good a time as any to act reckless.
Sneaky, sneaky.
Make me repeat myself. Me!
It's me!
Don't blink! Before anyone notices. Fool me once, and I'll just rewind.
Oh, that sucks. So many mushrooms if he even tries to come out of there. That's fine.
I hate being responsible. I like hitting you.
chin? Did he pretend he was again kitty? Sucking the creme de la creme in the skin, pretty din. Did he been hitting the trim in Sin City? Let it in, I'm the medicine, get a wetter than ever been, never better than a veteran, level dead in a bed again. Rockin' red, I've been in my letterman, bright as Edison, like a citizen, head up with innovance, and I'm fed
up. Walked away.
Things aren't gonna improve themselves.
Come get me! Go!
Last chance to be anywhere else.
I'll be right under their noses. You're welcome!
Step right up!
Ashes and
all
dust!
Our one more time! This is how we say hello in Zaun.
Tomorrow's the last of my words. Don't blink! Come on! Show me something new!
I'm just gonna keep pushing. Cause there's no reason not to.
Go! Look out! Every rule needs a break.
So once I finish Zonya's, I'll start building more, like, strict damage items. But I wanted the armor in case I ran into Kindred.
Zaun is the future. Back to going forward.
Sneaky, sneaky.
Come get
me. It's me.
Look out. Time is not on your side. Heads up.
Give him a cold tremors.
You never see
you're
this coming.
You're looking a little green.
Leave no stone unbroken.
Go! Step right up!
Time doesn't heal all wounds.
Go!
pumpkin!
Now, there's a sick
Mercy Valeria!
Oh, they finally got me! Draco! They got me! It's okay. I'm fine with that. Let's get that. Get some of those. And why not? We'll go into Moon's Echo after that.
I know. You phone. Five I'm Ghost. Straight through the exit. Fuck a hoe and you the same condom on the next bitch. Nasty ass nigga having sex with a dead chick. Film it with the GoPro slow-mo and upload it to Netflix.
Let's not do that again. Do you know
I'm a nutcase with ADD who rapes these beats. Don't try cause you can't be me. Y'all can't be pleased.
I doubt me. I love that. I barely know my ABCs, but still I'm on and I made like 2 million bucks. Oh, look at y'all niggas now. Give a fuck. Shit, asking to be on my team, trying to take my goddamn cream, cause you niggas stuck. Niggas always name dropping like, hey, hot time rap, you want to try to get paid. Step right up.
I could.
Don't blink.
This is over.
Welcome to Zod! Look out! One more time! I finished what I started.
That's a fucking good game right there. Take a break for a little bit. If anyone's still on the stream, I'm gonna go eat some lunch, edit some of the videos that I already have.